Hello everyone, this is Rashida Kapadia, your image and etiquette consultant. And today is Valentine's Day, so wishing you all a very happy Valentine's Day. Since it's Valentine's Day, let's talk about dating etiquette. I would like to talk about the three do's of dating etiquette. The first and the most important, which I always stress on, is do be on time. If you're on time, of course, you're showing that you respect the other person to care enough to be on time. And I can understand that Bombay traffic is really bad. So if you're going to be late by more than 10 minutes, please do inform your friend or your partner that you're going to be late so that they don't feel that they've been stood out by you. The second thing that I would like to stress on is that it is important to smile, because a smile makes the other person feel that you like them, you want to be friendly with them, you appreciate them, and also make eye contact. I know a lot of women or a lot of men who are very shy and they feel that, no, if you make eye contact with the woman, what will she think? But it's not like that at all. And if you don't make eye contact, she might feel that you're not confident or you're hiding something from her. But if you make eye contact, you're sending out a very strong signal that you are listening to her, you like her, and you care about her. So please, and of course also that you're very confident. So do make good eye contact with the other person, smile when you're talking, and have a pleasant tone of voice while you're talking to the other person. The third thing, and the most important, is to be well groomed and well turned out. So depending on the restaurant you're going to, you can dress smart casual or formal, and do wear a pair of good shoes which are clean, polished, not scruffy or torn, and also wear a nice perfume, because everybody loves somebody who smells good. Now let's talk about the three don'ts of dating. The first don't would be that whenever you make conversation, there are some topics that are not very interesting, that are not very great to talk about. So these would be, of course, politics, because it can be controversial. Religion, it can be controversial too. Also, don't talk about any problems that you have, any misfortunes that you have gone through, and don't discuss your salary. The second thing would be when you order for something, do ask your friend or your partner what they would like to have. You know, some people would just say that, okay, you know, I like watermelon juice, and the idlis here are very good, so let's have a watermelon juice and an idli. I'm ordering for both of us, okay? That would be great. And maybe the person that you're dating doesn't like both of these things, so please always ask the other person what he or she would like to have, and then decide, mutually agree and order for whatever it is that you both like. And the third don't would be that, you know, don't talk about past relationships and don't brag. Many people have the habit of showing off because they want to impress the other person, but showing off will put the other person off rather than impressing them. So avoid that at all costs. Yes, you can talk about your achievements, but in a more humble and in a subtle way. I hope these tips help, and if you have liked it, do subscribe to my video, do hit the like button. I'll see you next time. Thank you very much for listening in.